gonna show a little feature here. I have a minimo SD connected to OpenPilot Nano, my USB connected to my laptop. Through the GCS, I have the Nano running as a COM port, and the Nano's hooked to the minimo SD, so now I can do this and flash the minimo SD through the OpenPilot flight controller without an FTDI or UART adapter. And there it is. Change settings and such as well. So that's a new feature in 15.05.